So Andy would send you his original acetates that he worked on by hand, and then what would happen?
Then we have to shoot the screen from the acetate, the half-ton acetate, register it on his painted canvas, and first we hit it on brown paper to see if the screen is clear. When it's clear, we run whatever, how many canvases are there.